When you're an Addams, you need to have a little moonlight. When you're an Addams, you've got to
talk about anything else but love. Can we talk about lofty goals, mating souls, altering minds and faltering roles? Let's not talk about fear, and troubles will all disappear. Let's not talk about anything old.
Please don't leave us out in the cold.
Let's not talk about anything else but love.
But love.
But love. The moon.
The moon? He's in love with the moon?
Yeah, because that's totally normal.
That's the most beautiful thing I've ever heard.
Oh, I haven't told her quite yet. Full disclosure. With a signature tune
and call it full disclosure.
Alright, his family is a bunch of creeped out weirdos.
Calm down. He's in love. Let him follow his heart.
Follow his heart. That is crazy.
Crazy is underrated. What is wrong with crazy? You used to be crazy about me.
Let me get this straight. Your son, your only son, is in love with someone who's named for a day of the week and runs around Central Park with a crossbow, and you're okay with all of that.
If it makes him happy, yes.
Well, if you don't start coming to your senses, I'm gonna have to take steps.
Good idea. Why don't you start by taking steps outside? Full disclosure, I'm done with you being the boss of this family. I'm running things now.
Ooh, that's too dark, even for us.
Full disclosure.
Well, that story was great.
We're talking good.
With fear and loathing up to the pit.
That's quite a rip.
A zombie for a mower, and a man who is dating the moon!
Well, I wouldn't say we're exactly dating.
Full disclosure, we're leaving. Lucas, help your mother out.
You were right.
Yeah. Right about what?
Thanks anyway, Daddy.
Thanks for what?
You should have told
me what?
Lucas and I love each other, and we're getting married.
What? That's what you kept from me?
No secrets, huh? Ha, ha, ha.
Yes, we kept secret.
And you kept it from me.
Oh, we're getting married. Are we getting married? Really married? Very married? Full disclosure, what a miserable game. Playing it off to the parents of song was started, so song was too late. And now the fool.
Well, there you have it. Secrets exposed, marriage is threatened. Delicious drama. What happens now? Can this be repaired? Or do you leave in 30 minutes feeling vaguely depressed? All is upside down. But that's what happens when you play.
Disclosure!
Moon. Yoo-hoo! Where are you? Are you playing with me? There you are. So beautiful, isn't she? And so far away. Yes, in matters of love, distance is our friend. Closeness? No, thank you. 250,000 miles away? That's a good distance for love. We never fight. Each winning, a heartbreaking separation. Each meeting, a happy reunion. When the daylight ends and the moon ascends, I would rather be just the moon and me. When I feel her pull and my heart
is full, and the night is softly, sweetly calling. Fester, look and see. La 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 la. It's a dream that's coming true when the moon says I love you. How it can feel when love is real. La 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 la. It's a dream that's coming true when the moon says I love you. It's a dream that's coming true when the moon says I love you.
Fester, I've turned into an unfeeling, selfish, rigid control freak. What do I do? How can I fix this?
Don't worry, it'll come to you. Just think of the first time you saw her.
I know.
No, you won't know. The black guy first fell in love with.
You were pretty crazy back then, you know that?
Yeah, I know. I guess I got stuck, Alice, more than most men. But Mama, I swear I'll be crazy again. Now you're rhyming! Just for you, baby. Just for you. Much crazier. It woke me up to sleep. Crazy. Much crazier. I'll drop the window.
All this time and all I needed was the hope that you'd submit.
Too afraid and too crazy. It was that you get it. Hope that you need no love.
Attention, everybody! I'm taking my beautiful wife to Paris!
Oh, Gomez, the sewers!
Special package, 1 day and 7 nights. Fester, what are you doing?
I'm bracing the unknown!
Poor boy, Fester, may you find your bliss. Excuse me, Fester, but where are you going?
To the moon, Alice!